I started out this topic by pointing out that some of the theories about morality are interested in what children observe, and the idea that adults, and specifically parents, are the most important models for their child's morality. Some people tend to discipline children harshly, using physical discipline. This isn't an occasional light spank. In the study I'm about to talk about, they qualified harsh physical discipline as 3 or more times a week and for a variety of transgressions. So this is consistent harsh physical discipline. Some people do that with the idea that it will make kids upstanding moral citizens. It turns out that disciplining children this way is linked to hostility and aggression in children. So kind of like the modeling work we saw for the Bandura Bobo doll study, kids went on to be hostile and aggressive in other areas of their life. What it did not change was children's moral development, their moral reasoning. This harsh physical discipline mostly teaches children to be hostile and aggressive. It doesn't seem to change the way they reason about morals. The idea that if you spare the rod, you spoil the child tends not to bear out here. But that doesn't mean that parents have no influence on the way their children think about morals, interact with others, or behave in certain moral situations.